You can't hold me down. You can't hold me down. You can't hold me down. You can't hold me down.
Today, I took my computer apart. I was having some fan problems. It started making a little bit of noise about 2 or 3 days ago. And I tried canned air, and it just wasn't working. So I had to take it apart and found the culprit. This was setting right in there, and then a little bit of it was right in here. I thought I'd show you guys how I did it. I pretty much just took all the screws apart until I got down to it. And to get this thing off, there's a screw right here, and then 3 screws over here. I have to turn it over and get those out. There's a little thing here, I already took it off. It's not sticking anymore. Using this because it's hard to get enough forced to turn it with that. It's working pretty good. I just got these, so I've already taken this apart to get in here to get this, and now I'm just actually taking it back apart to grease the fan or oil it. on mine, there's actually a little tricky spot here. This little thing goes down in here, so when taking it off, you have to be careful not to break this and just kind of jiggle it and try to get it to slide out of there. Take it, flip it up in there, and just pull it forward. Like that. So that's also how you're gonna pull it out. I took a knife and just gave it a little bit of pressure and then yanked it over. So you get that in there. You lift it up a hair. I gotta hook up these little things. This is the power one. I think I got everything hooked back up. I'm pulling this out after you get all the screws out of the bottom. I'm just going to take a knife and pop it in here and just go around popping it up. You see it just comes out. I have to work with it. When I get to this point, I like putting the battery back in and making sure it comes on before I put all the screws back in. And that'll let you know if you got all the wires hooked up.
Thank you.
Girl might want to see this.
Don't forget it. It's good. He's gonna get his ass fucked. That's the boy, though. He's gonna get your ass whooped.